Anatomy of the gallbladder. The gallbladder is a hollow, pear-like shaped, piriform organ that lies on the cystic plate or gallbladder bed under the liver segments and primarily functions as a reservoir for bile. The cystic plate is a fibroareolar tissue that attaches the superior surface of the gallbladder to the liver. It is attached to the liver by loose connective tissue and to the duodenum by cholecystoduodenal ligament. Anatomy. Location. Gallbladder is the intraperitoneal organ. Size and volume. Its length is 7.5 to 12 centimeters long. It is 2.5 centimeters wide at its widest point. The wall thickness is 1 to 2 millimeters. Volume is 30 to 35 ml under normal conditions, but can expand up to 50 ml. Although if obstructed, it can distend to accommodate up to 300 ml. Composition or structure. The fundus. A clinical landmark for the fundus of the gallbladder is at the level of the 9th costal margin. Body. The body of the gallbladder is medial to the fundus and is embedded in or in contact with the gallbladder fossa of the liver. Infundibulum is the narrow portion of the body that is continuous with the neck of the gallbladder. At the junction of the neck of the gallbladder and the cystic duct, there is an outpouching of the gallbladder wall forming a mucosal fold known as Hartmann's pouch. It is the most common site of gallstone impaction. Neck. Connects to the cystic duct, common hepatic duct, common bile duct. Function. Storage of bile. Bile drains from the liver via small bile ducts. Cholecystokinin stimulates the gallbladder to contract, which then releases bile through the cystic duct into the second part of the duodenum. Concentration of bile. Bile is concentrated by absorption of electrolytes and water. The differences between liver bile and gallbladder bile is as follows. The pH of liver bile is 7.8, whereas it is 7 to 7.6 for gallbladder bile. Water is 97.5% for liver bile and 87.5% for gallbladder bile. 2.5% solids for liver bile, 12.5% solids for gallbladder bile. Bile salts are 1.1 gram per deciliter in liver bile and 6 grams per deciliter in gallbladder bile. Bilirubin is 0.04 grams per deciliter in liver bile, whereas it is 0.3 in gallbladder bile. Sodium is 145 milliequivalents per liter in liver bile, and gallbladder bile has 130 milliequivalents per liter. Potassium is 5 milliequivalents per liter in liver bile and 12 milliequivalents per liter in gallbladder bile. Bicarbonate is 28 milliequivalents per liter in liver bile and 10 in gallbladder bile. Vasculature. Arterial supply. Gallbladder is supplied by the cystic artery, branch of the right hepatic artery, behind the common bile duct. Venous drainage. There is no single cystic vein, but rather the gallbladder drains directly into the venous system of the liver through the gallbladder fossa or cystic veins and by a number of veins into the right branch of the portal vein. Lymphatic drainage. Gallbladder lymphatic drainage is complex. Three distinct pathways have been described based on cadaveric dissection. Cholecystoretropancreatic, following common duct inferiorly to a retroportal node posterior to pancreatic head is the primary pathway. Cholecystocoeliac via hepatodiurnal ligament to the celiac nodes. Cholecystomesenteric anterior to portal vein to superior mesenteric root nodes. These are thought to converge at the aortocaval and para-aortic nodes near the renal veins. Innervation. Sympathetic via the celiac plexus. Parasympathetic, hepatic branch of the vagus nerve. Sensory. Fibers from phrenic nerve, hence referred pain to the right shoulder area via C3 nerve fibers. Point to be noted here is that cholecystitis causes referred pain to the right shoulder region because the phrenic nerve originates from the spinal nerves C3 to C5, which also provide somatic sensation to the shoulder area.